WCIA 3 News is sponsored by Bash Heating and Air Conditioning.